Hello and welcome to a quick screencast on creating multi-site aliases. For a detailed tutorial on creating multi-site aliases, go to the link below. Let's create multi-site aliases so that car.com and car.localhost use the single sites directory called car.com. To create an alias, change example.sites.php to sites.php. Open the file and add two aliases like so. Make sure it works. And that's it. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to check out the detailed tutorial at webwash.net.